So for this week's project, my client flew in from Illinois to get a cover-up done. It is all in the hand movement, I promise you.
Dude, you want him to do it?
Well, I ended up getting extra bacon just in case, because you never know who's looking at your bacon. So this project is ready. I like it. You like it. Let's go. This is a challenging cover-up. It has a whole bunch of black. It's a little a black arm. But I'm down. I decided to split this project into 2 days because it looks a little complicated. So let's get this day started.
Working hard is me, flow like arteries. Playing hard for keeps, Harvard ain't for me. School myself for free, time is money. See, I've been moving, sight me for speed. If on a leash, I'ma tug back, I ain't about that. My head is like a war zone, welcome to Baghdad.
First thing is first, let's apply these dark tones.
I cannot focus on that, thinking of things in the past. Counting my blessings and I'ma be paying them back. Go ahead and quote me on that. Yeah, you pin me down, I'm pushing through the ground till I'm hellbound, bleeding out with no sound. I'll sound a crowd like wow. Close your mouths, watch out. I wrote it as a draft and knocked it.
I'm slowly applying my gray tones. I'm trying to navigate really nicely so I won't lose my stencil.
Showing every single soul in my circle, my simple image. I ain't spending no money, flying economy ticket. I found a woman I'm keeping, I fell in love in the deep end. I'm using every single second I got to go make a difference, boy. Yeah, I don't even think they hear what I say when I talk. I'm taking a stand like a mic they will drop. As soon as you're growing your wings, they're chopping them off.
It's already the next day and I can't wait to get this day started. Bye, Frida. Bye, fiance.
Oh, hell no.
You need a shower for sure.
You want most of my time, hate is half of the fun. Threaten me and I'm backing down. Back in truth, I bring it back in style. I'm taking off to bring him back a pile. Pay it off, I go the extra mile. I'm capable, I don't want to fit in like a vapor jewel. Tell me how to do it, I'ma break the rules and make some moves and maybe even make a fool of you for doubting too. I'm a breakable, you see.
I decided to use that part of the bone to make it into a meteor. I was like, let me have some fun real quick.
Trying to change up every record that I write, but a mind like mine writes greatness every single time. They wanna market me, I want them all to stay away. They can see just where I'm going, but I ain't your pay raise.
Pay it forward, we'll be friends, I'll get you streaming every day.
You can hop inside your fake relationship and sail away.
You don't want to be in my videos, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, let's eat. How you feeling, bro?
Good.
You're munching.
A lot better.
You halfway your burger, bro.
Time for white highlights. I'm only using white on some areas, like the stars, the meteors, and on top of that helmet. Do not use white to cover up black. I repeat, don't do it. The black will bleed right through it. Anyways, thank you for watching. Enjoy.
All right,
guys, so I'm gonna be answering comments from my latest video. If you haven't checked it out, go ahead and do that. I explain how I do my cover-ups and the way I use my gray tones and my white highlights. So go ahead and check it out. It's a really nice video. So this comment comes from Charles Garcia. I'm using Star Bright right now. I'm surprised how good it is. I like the fusion white the most. If I had a question, it is, did you go to art school before or after an apprenticeship? I actually did not have an apprenticeship and I didn't go to art school, which I wish I did. I would have probably learned faster and not struggle as much. This one comes from Infamous. You are amazing, bro. Fan from the Philippines. Shout me out on your next video. Shout out to you, my man. Thank you for watching. James Rogerson. Those bars at the beginning were fire as AF.
But I'm not a rapper.
I say it. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for dropping all these comments. I really appreciate it. If you guys have any more questions, go ahead and drop a comment and I will answer them on my next video. I'll see you next week.